Christopher, I'm not happy about something. That reaction to getting through to the competition wasn't good enough. Need more jumping around on the floor. More tears.
I've been waiting all my life to actually get to perform on that stage. It was just the best feeling ever. But the judges were a bit negative.
Might want a little bit of burger with that cheese. I do have to agree with Nicole.
Nicole calling Christopher cheesy, and then she puts Rylan on stage. Genius.
My mum voted for you, so
did she? Oh, good. This week, I'm going to try and put all that behind me and concentrate what I'm here to do.
I don't want to change you. I really don't, because you're great as you are. Problem is, with this competition, everyone's got an opinion. It doesn't mean you have to listen to everybody's. Blinkers on. Don't let anybody ruin this for you.
I think with Mr. Cheese, we have to see something new this week. It can't be so predictable.
If it's not broken, don't fix it.
You know, it's great to have Gary 100% behind me. It just makes me be able to, you know, be who I am.
Chris Maloney.
I hear the ticking of the clock. I'm lying here, the room's pitch dark. I'm wondering where you are tonight. No answer on the telephone. Oh, and the night goes by so very slow. Oh, I hope that I won't end up alone.
Stop singing, though. He's nervous
again.
What
did you just say?
You told me last week you don't need to get out there and sing for your life, and that's what I just tried to do tonight.
That's exactly this past week when I saw you in rehearsals. I said, I want you to be honest. I don't want you to perform like you're performing for the people. I want you to perform because you mean it and you feel it. Cheese and all, I'll take your cheeseburger any day as long as it means something to you. And you did it, honey. I'm so proud of you.
Thank you.
Brilliant song choice. I love that song. And that note at the end, effortless. I'm really impressed, Christopher.
Thank you.
Christopher, you definitely gave it everything. I think you might have given it too much. It was very cruise ship, very cabaret, very pop sing. I know you can sing, but it's like taking... Gary, it was a lazy song choice. Lazy song choice. I love my power ballad. I love the power ballad, but it was just that little bit too cheesy for me. Well, you can sing. You can definitely sing, Christopher.
It's love and heart. Break week, that's why we decided.
I think that, you know, as usual, your voice sounded absolutely amazing. You've got one of the strongest vocals in the competition. But I do understand to an extent what Louis's saying is it still doesn't feel current to me. And I think that there's work Gary needs to do to make it feel current, because right now there's still something missing.
There's no need to make him current. No need at all. Changing you is not the way to go. You are perfect just as you are. You really are.
Gary, Louis, it lasted one song. You're back at each other. I'm a big fan of that. But firstly, your music is like an aphrodisiac. There were people snogging as soon as you started singing back there, which we love. Secondly, let's just respond to what Louis is saying. You know what? You're an old-fashioned belter. This is the stuff you want to do, right?
Well, it's Love and Heartbreak week, so, you know, me and Gary sat down and have been rehearsing it all week, you know, wake my socks off all week to, you know, get it right. And, you know, I felt good getting up there and doing it to me, so, you know. You know, it was. I enjoyed it.
And how does it feel when Louis says, "Oh, your cruise ship and stuff like that"?
It doesn't bother me now. No, it just goes over me. I'm not gonna.
Oh, you've perked up. To vote for Christopher, 090 20 50 5102 is the number to call from a landline, or 6 50 5102 from a mobile. Lines are open. I imagine you'll be given the freedom of Liverpool if you make that call. For now, it's Christopher Maloney.